Hey guys, remember that I made a video on how much I hate TR? And also how NC and TR are quite bad in each other for the big server? Well, guess what? Today I play with my outfit, RSNC, the Weber Scum, and guess what? We killed a lot of TR today, and my opinions on TR has slightly been changed. And before you ask, wait, Ezion, I thought you see you might be leaving, plus I do. But, nah, well, I have exams and I will not be online that much. I will play, but maybe after exams or something. So, I never say I quit plus I do. I said I just want to take a break, so maybe after this will be my last gameplay. Maybe not, I don't know. But hope you enjoy the video that I have, and thanks for watching.
I dropped a whole gal.
We just had a giant gal drop. It looks like a full 7 axe of gal. Yeah, full gal one.
Ammunition here.
Couple maxes in there, and full squad.
9.1 right now, guys. Let's go at point. Ignore the sunnies for now. I'm gonna get to egg point. We'll secure that. I hear fresh masters. Well, I'm just gonna put a bacon down there right now, but I'll do that now. Stay for in there as well, it's really clustered up on that point.
Yeah, if you have a significant name launcher, just strike it in there.
I've just got about 4 kills with grenades and grenade launcher. Just go around this all camp behind, get a good one in front. Good job, we secure that. Nice job. Damn, fine time. Can I get a more specific location?
You got a whole bunch of TR armor crawling in from the east. They're on the east side of the base.
Yep.
You probably got 2 prowlers.
Watch out, little nose ahead.
Harass them.
I see the sun.
You've got this.
I see the sun. Sunday's marked, guys. Bacon's up as well. You should be able to see drop pods to that Sunday. Just climb the crystal. Climb the crystals and jump straight onto it.
What is this? Oh, no explosions, no effects.
That's old, isn't it?
The shooter impressed. Good work.
Isn't it? They tried to fix the splash damage and then fucked it up and removed it completely.
Next under a target on the squad between waypoint. The primary spawn point, I'm guessing. That immediate spawn point.
that, please.
You can just get still to, cut it out. Get to Apex Genetics.
Should be out.
Find me in the squad list.
Yeah, just did.
Go guys, get out, go, go, go. Everyone get on A, please. Let's go. Good push. That was brilliant, guys. That was very nicely done. End of the NC.
Lol. You guys are awesome, man. And lucky for you guys, I've been calling you. You guys are very awesome, seriously.
You can see.
Can you proceed? Control that building, marked by the squad platoon waypoints. You can get good vantage point on those tanks and possibly a vantage point on any sundoors that are going to come in. I'll take out that vehicle terminal as well, because that's how they're spawning the sundoors.
If you get control of the northern building from point A, that would be fantastic. The west building, sorry.
Yep, nigga, I just marked the Sunday on the platoon waypoint. That's the AMX. You know the deal, guys. Squad deploy, squad beacon onto that Sunday. Got taken out, not sure. Where we did it.
Guys, the west building has got a few anti-tank guys on top of it. Needs to be dealt with immediately.
Hi.
looks like they must be bugging off.
Ones have been pulled out. Push out south, guys. Push it out. Make the most of this.
Need an NGO to point A, please.
Hey, I'll be leaving right now, and it's fun to play with you guys. I'll be right back.
Yeah, hostile Sunny just jumped in on the squad platoon right point. Take it out.
Right, bye guys.
See ya.
See ya.
Alright, see you, Will.
Yeah, I'll be back in a short while.
There's also another Sunny flanking west. Flanking on the western side. Couldn't get a visual, but it was going west. Probably sneaking around from the northern face.
The attackers have been repelled.
I hope you masses are using your shields. They're very good.
There we go.
Second one today. Did the best we could. Very good fight.
When the when we're able to do a bit more metagame with the continents and stuff, it'll be a bit better.
No, we'll still be stealth by the TR as well.
Well, TR only really work in urban situations, so if you're a COD kid, you'd love it. And you'd be very good at it, especially if you're COD, I guess. NC tend to be very long range.
No, not really. I'd argue it's not at all. Not at all.
Enemy, heavy spot.
Well, it's not going to be any good because it's CQC weapons. This is the G, so yeah.
Well,
and match?
Yeah, so I'd say we're close. In fact, we don't have a good rate of fire.